Elsewhere tonight, seven men have been jailed for more than 50 years between them for their part in a sophisticated operation to supply Class A drugs. The criminal gang from Liverpool used a disused farm in Alltammy near Mold as a distribution hub for heroin and cocaine. The men used the Eurotunnel to transport more than 2 tons of drugs with tens of millions of pounds by hiding them in an empty trailer.